हेलो किड्स, सो वी आर बैक अगेन विथ अनदर इनोवेटिव आइडिया स्पेशली डिजाइन फॉर यू. येस, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक सॉल्ट पेंटिंग विथ सॉल्ट एंड ऑन A4 साइज पेपर. येस, दिस इज सॉल्ट पेंटिंग. वी आर गोइंग टू मेक कप केक. येस, सो शैल वी बिगिन? येस. हेलो किड्स, वेलकम बैक. सो टुडे वी आर बैक अगेन विथ वेरी इनोवेटिव डिज़ाइन स्पेशली मेड फॉर यू. येस, या सो वेलकम. सी, जस्ट टेक योर A4 साइज पेपर, या एंड जस्ट ड्रॉ दिस A4 साइज पेपर. होल्ड इट इन स्टैंडिंग वे. जस्ट ड्रॉ दिस स्लांट लाइन, वन मोर स्लांट लाइन लाइक दिस. ओके, एंड फ्रॉम हियर यू हैव टू डू दिस. We have to make shape of cupcake. Yes, so just draw this till here. With pencil you have to draw. So this is the cupcake. Now you have to draw it with pencil, then take out your glue. First step, you have to take A4 size paper, draw it with pencil the shape of cupcake. Don't do much details, only draw simply. Okay, don't do much details. Then take out your glue, shake it well. Okay, and see that glue have only one point. If don't not be too bigger point. Wherever you have done the outline, there you have to do outline with glue. Okay, fine. See this way. Yes. See, like this, slowly, carefully, and don't give much pressure, otherwise it may get spoiled. And just check, is it evenly, the outline is even, and if it's not, just do it once again, little bit here and there. Just if the line got broken, just carefully. Yes, see, like this. Okay, everybody know today we are going to make salt painting. Yes, so we apply glue only top portion, not the down. Now just I fill the salt in sprinkle bottle. Okay, sprinkle bottle which have small this, okay, holes. Fine. Now I'm just going to sprinkle this salt. Okay, I'm just going to sprinkle the salt wherever I have applied glue. Okay, see, like this. Fine. Yes, I am applying sprinkling the salt wherever I have applied the glue. Okay, see, like this. Okay, see, now I took some salt in a bowl. Okay, fine, and I apply with my hand also. If somewhere it is left, then I can do it from my hand. Okay, apply more. Fine, apply more. Yes, apply little bit extra only. Fine, if somewhere it is left, then it will properly get stuck to the glue. Okay, yes, hope you are enjoying. It's very interesting and fun to make this. Okay, see, now what I'm going to do, I will take a plate. I'm taking the plate, collect all the salt. Yes, see, and just dust it in the plate. I have one plate or in a bowl. I'm just dust it all in a bowl. Okay, if somewhere extra is left, fine. So this result I got, see how beautiful it is looking. Okay, check. Now what I'm going to do, I will take a water bowl. Okay, bowl water in a bowl, and I will start doing painting. Take out your painting colors. okay, and start doing painting. See, I am taking magenta color. Yes, wow, it's looking so beautiful. The effect of so beautiful it is looking. Yes, see, I took magenta color in a plate or a palette and just applying it. See like this. Yes, now I am changing the color. Now I am taking red color. Any shade of red will do. Crimson red or any shade of red will do. Okay, don't take too big brush, small brush. Now here I am using orange. Yes, now if you wish you can color it slowly, leaving one little gap between the salt line, okay, from inside, leaving little gap you have to fill it. Don't fill it cut to cut, okay, don't fill cut to cut, just leaving some gap you can fill it like this. Okay, let it the white effect will see, so that the effect of salt painting will get more highlighted and embossed. The outline of this will get more highlighted and embossed, so just leave little gap while filling this. Okay, now the last one. I'm really enjoying doing this, love to do this painting. Yes, and I like this effect very very much. You too try it and just post it and tell me, do you like this effect? This is something amazing effect I got. Okay, and slowly and carefully you do it. Color the bottom portion of cupcake. Yes, kids, are you enjoying? Now see what I am doing. I am just leaving some gap and drawing this line. See, like this. Okay. Just carefully, slowly, slowly, slant lines you have to give. Okay. Yes. See how good it is looking. Leaving some gap to the top portion you have to do. Don't do closely or don't get attached to that, otherwise the salt painting effect will get totally lost. Okay, zigzag line I have made. Now here and there if you wish you can do dots. Okay, it's up to you. Okay, if you wish you can give, if you wish you can skip. Okay, see like this. You here and there just you have to give dots. Fine, see. Okay, yes. Now just check it is dried. Yes, now if you wish you can add some toppings on the cupcake so this way your salt painting is ready. Fine, Hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Hope you enjoy our class videos. Hit the subscribe and bell button below to get regular updates about our video releases.